popcorn, please?
I think the coffee starts to kick in.
Yes, please. Are you hearing me well? All good?
Okay.
Okay.
UniversalAutomation.org is a non-profit independent organization, and we drive the adoption of a common automation layer among vendors.
This common technology is called a runtime execution engine. This technology is enabling companies to decouple the hardware from the software.
The main benefit for end user is that they can design in a software-defined automation way more cost-efficient automation solutions. First, they design the software layer, the control application itself, and only then they choose the best fitting hardware pieces despite the vendor.
Meaning that we are getting closer to what is done in the IT. You can do your own programming. And when you, once you have done your programming, you can decide on which hardware platform you want to deploy what has been programmed.
There are so many devices, but there is just one technology which is shared amongst all the hardwares. So an engineer can get the chance to create an application, create a software, create an object, and it can deploy on any devices in the expanded world of industry.
That is what universal automation is all about. This stimulates the competition. So you're gonna have a lot of companies able to deploy solutions over the IEC 61499 standard.
So a bit the same as what you have today on the smartphone market. When you want to use an application on your smartphone today, your first habit is not to, okay, I will develop it for myself, but it's, I will go to a store, look for the application that will select the best one which fits to my needs, and I will use it, and this in a very competitive manner.
So the key point is that in the past there was one hardware with one task, okay, working perfectly, no problem, but we need to keep on going, we need to evolve, which is the evolution. The hardware can have a different kind of software and everything can run on top of this.
The companies and end users that are starting this journey of universal automation now, they're building a competitive advantage because they're able to have applications that are reusable, they have modularity, and this means that they can scale up and down their operations, they can simplify their operations and streamline them. And that's huge in the current market situation.
Let's say you have a refinery plant with 100 PLCs and 40,000 inputs outputs. For you as a plant owner, it would mean over 2 million of commissioning costs. We believe by introducing open automation principles and tools, you can significantly lower this price up to 40-50%.
Because decoupling of hardware and software means as well the possibility to reuse software bricks and not to reinvent the wheel every time. So for sure, it means that it's a change as well in the way we see automation and in the way we design automation, but it's a logical change.
Automation systems today have advanced and are advancing a lot towards software-defined automation, virtualization, and we are often asked if universal automation isn't just obsolete with all these new options available. But the thing is, these new technologies, this progress is great, but there's still vendor locking. So that's why universalautomation.org is super relevant to either big companies, small companies, to help them be more competitive and more resilient.